Okay, you guys, so I finally found out how to stop the recording without actually going to the thingy. I have to press these shortcut buttons, which I just found out existed. Please don't call me stupid. This is my first time doing this ever. Anyway, welcome back, guys. This is another One Shield, and please subscribe if you have not already. Want to get all the love spread around. And if you have any suggestions, like for what you want me to do in this game or something, I'd appreciate it. And, yeah, thanks a lot. Alright, let's see here. I bet there's a keyblade in one of these. Yep. Tragic coins. And the temple leather? Is that armor or something? I could sure use some of that right now. It sure is armor. Well, I always focus on my characters first, before any other characters. Still getting used to the controls. Defense plus 4. Who has the least defense? I bet it's me. Okay. 25. You only have 1 point more. And I have items. That's one thing in games I always forget. Oh. Never be afraid to use your items because you need them. That's what they're there for. And I always catch myself not using items because I'm scared I'm going to overuse them. Which has happened a lot before in Final Fantasy. But you know, whatever. And then I finish the puzzle. Gonna save. Everybody save. Whatever. Should I fight to get a little bit more experience? Maybe I should. Spirits were there for a reason, right? Let's clear this room of spirits! Okay. On second thought, we're not gonna do that. Remember what my health was before? Yeah, it's totally down now after one fight with that chick. So never mind. I'm thinking of going outside and reusing that save thing. Before I place in the keyblades. Because, you know. Well, I need some help. Then I'm gonna reuse my items. It's happened to me a lot before in games where I reuse my items and it's not worth it. Is there some door all the way up there that's supposed to be unlocked with keyblades? Anyway, we'll find out. Just let me save. You know, I wonder if I should give that mushroom to that guy. Let's see what happens, or if it'll let us. See if it'll change turn of events a little. Maybe I was supposed to give it to him when I first found it. What? I thought I picked up a mana mushroom. Okay, whatever. See you guys back at the temple. Okay, guys, we're back. I just want to see if there's a door up here we're supposed to open with keyblades. Definitely. Okay. This is big, but not as big as I thought it was gonna be. Damn, that was not simple. It should be open now. Let's keep moving. It definitely wasn't simple. Will touching one of them, since they're glowing and stuff, do me any good? Guess not. Let's go. Let me save. I'm scared. Eh? Yeah, see? Damn it, we're walking in on the ritual. Oh, I am? Holy crap. Oh no, I wasn't supposed to do that. They're going to file a complaint that I'm never going to get balance keeper. I remember the man told me he's going to finish in a few hours and don't enter. I'm really sorry, guys. Vance and I would just head right up. We didn't mean to interrupt. Vance, what the hell are you doing bringing someone in here? Hug off and get the phone. We're leaving. Sure thing, boss. I remember that man and that woman from the beginning. That's how I got there. I got locked out by that stupid door mechanism. I just used the kid to get back. What? What did he just do to the statue? You can't do that. Vance, quit being useless and deal with the child. What? Make it quick for the kid, Vance. Not like the kind of last one. Get it done. Is he gonna... What? This is going to hurt. Vance! You can't be serious. I always expect something stupid's going to happen, but... Really? With him? What the hell is that sound? Cave the temple entrance and Vance can find his own way out. My pleasure. What? Antrim, give me that stone. Vance, you idiot, you're outnumbered. What the hell are you doing? I'm wondering this too. Stop right there, Vance. You can't stop me, Takata. I know about the poison in your veins. It's weakened you. How do you know about that? I know that Targoth won't fight me either. Because he knows this might kill him. And then who would be left to look after poor little Takata? Targoth, kill him. No. Hand it over, Antrim. What? Aw, for me? He's such a sweetheart. Takata, Targoth, later. Stay safe, Vance. What in the world just happened? Where's my character? Vance! What? Okay, Vance. Deep breath. Estrus's tomb is here somewhere. I need to find it. And bring her the stone. Ugh. I don't have time for this. There are so many tombs in this area, I'll never know which one is hers. I have to play as Vance. But I wouldn't play as Alec. I like Alec. You killed my character and Jack on his potions. What? What is happening? Oh. Night shadow plate armor? Well, since my guy is no longer here, Alec, the one I actually like, sure, put it on. Is a woman here? Oh man. Ha! I bet you think I'm crazy out here in the rain. Did you know this entire area used to be covered in temples? I make my living off finding the leftovers and selling them off. You should take a look around yourself, lad. But just in case you don't find anything, is there... anything here you're interested in? Sure. Oh. Buy a few of those. I never really use MP potions in games. Thank you. I love the music they have. This game is slowly hypnotizing me into love. What? With the girl? Or over here? It stopped raining. I'm good with that. Getting into trouble again, Vance. With a banner and gun. Who are you? And how do you know my name? Calm down, Vance. I'm not your enemy. Then tell me where Actrix's team is so I can get in my way. Do not be so short-sighted, you fool! Oh, God. If you don't think you are more powerful or more clever than the forces you shall soon face. Whoa. You first, Vance, must help me, then I will help you. If you're so wise and powerful, how could you possibly need to be? I am a time marquise, one of just a handful. We are eternally charged with observing and documenting time. We are the creators of the same crystals you use to record your time here on Earth. The saved crystals have a mind of their own and do not listen to our commands until the last piece of their bodies are in place. Look for yourself, Vance, there, over the cliff. What? It will not come back onto the cliff until I can insert the final piece. I see. Looks like a saved crystal. Vance, you're familiar with the black flames that wander this realm. They embody the souls of those who died in Gale. Oh, the black flames are the people of the souls of the people who died in Gala. I could have been fighting my parents. Those flames can manifest in a rare form of blue fire. When that happens, the creature formed by the flame is more powerful than normal. It also holds with it items far superior to those dropped by a normal spirit. Fantastic. Are you going somewhere with your story? Tell them, Vance. I don't like you, but tell them. Because, quite frankly, my mother was much better at this bedtime garbage than you seem to be. I need to blow my nose. Be right back, everyone. Alrighty, hopefully my voice sounds a lot better. Feels better to breathe. My nose really stupid. Anyway, because, quite frankly, read that line. It's good to see you can joke about a deceased loved one, Vance. Maybe one day it will be your mother's spirit you're forced to vanquish. Tell him, person, I like you. Tell him, I'll have you known her soul has become quite the monster. A blue flame beast has stolen the last piece of that saved crystal, Vance. Get it for me, and I will bring you to the tomb you seek. Kill the thing yourself, just like I'll find Asterix on my own, like a big boy. I can see why your father hated you. Just made it easier to him. Vance is terrible. I cannot harm a living thing, Vance. It is forbidden by my people. I may manipulate and use my words, but I may not destroy a soul. That is why you must kill this beast. Besides, one does not simply walk into Actress's tomb. It is not of this world. Now go, before I decide a lifetime of torture is worth ripping your heart from your chest. So he gets a lifetime of torture if he kills someone? I like him. Anyway, thank you all for watching Ultra Legend. And please subscribe if you have not already. You know, it's down. You can actually click the little bubble, you know. Anyway, thanks. This is another one, Chills. And see you next time. Wait, no. I'm going to use what I learned.